Hello, folks and fans. This is Giridhar here with Phonalicious.in. So today I'm gonna give you a quick overview of the all new device from Nokia Lumia series, the Nokia Lumia 1520. So I am here at the launch event in Bangalore. It is launched in India and it's available in your nearest store. Just go and check it out. So let me put my thoughts on it and I'll tell you all about the device. So Nokia Lumia 1520. I'm unboxing a brand new Nokia Lumia 1520. So I've got the glossy red in my hand here. So let me quickly go ahead and unwrap it for you. So I'm removing the plastics which is protecting the brand new device. So it's a glossy red color I've got here. So it's available in four other colors. It's pretty exciting to hold the device. There it is, this first 6-inch phablet from the Nokia Lumia series. It feels so thin and it's weighing there at 209 grams, but quite it's still manageable to hold in your hand. You can see the 20 megapixel pure view camera there and also the side switch got the button. So I'll come back to the hardware review. So this phone's got a nano SIM, the first of its kind from any other phone other than iPhone 5s. So nano SIM is mainly helpful in reducing the size of the device. And let's quickly see what's inside the box. So the box got a charger, wall unit, the headphones, and also the data cable. So pretty standard there. Nothing exciting in the box other than the 1520 itself. We also got a SIM eject tool. So the device is powering up. So it's got a 20 megapixel camera, the pure view with xenon flash. It's got optical image stabilization and a 1x2.5 inch massive sensor. It's the display is really brilliant. It's a 6-inch IPS LCD display. It's the first full HD display from Nokia Lumia. And the pixel density is 367 ppi. It's quite brilliant. On top of the device has got the 3.5mm jack, and the sides you have the micro SD card slot and the SIM tray. At the bottom you have the USB port. On the sides you have the buttons, volume rocker, power button, and the camera shutter. So here is the nano SIM tray, and you also have a micro SD card tray on the side. So the micro SD card is capable of holding up to 64 GB of memory card in it. So it's pretty exciting to hold the device. The Nokia Lumia 1520 is also available in black, yellow, white, and red. So I've got all the colors except black here. The finish is fabulous and it's kind of quite a classic design from Nokia Lumia series. It's an unibody polycarbonate design. Design is so seamless, there are no sharp edges, and it feels very comfortable to kind of hold and handle the device. Only the red color has got a glossy finish, while the white and yellow and black would have a matte touch to it. So it's a first full HD display from the Nokia Lumia series. It's the camera worked fantastically with the Nokia camera application, which kind of integrates Nokia ProCam and Nokia SmartCam into it. The phone's got an internal memory of 32 GB, which is obviously extendable by up to 64 GB using a micro SD card slot, and it's got a RAM of 2 GB. The device is powered by a quad-core 2.2 GHz Crate architecture processor. The processor is obviously the latest and the best Qualcomm Snapdragon 800, and they have the Adreno GPU 330 powering the graphical processing unit for your games. The device is on the whole powered by a 3400 mAh battery, I think this is a fully loaded device with no compromise on anywhere. The camera is the absolutely fantastic camera there. It's got the Xenon flash and everything you ever wished for in a smartphone there. It feels big, but it's quite comfortable to hold in the hand. And I think Nokia has trumped the entire market of my mobiles with this device. And also this device comes with the latest update from the Windows Phone series, which is the Nokia Lumia Black. I think it's now available for all the other Lumia devices. Slowly rolling out, but this device comes with the Nokia Lumia Black out of the box. And also this device has a wireless charging capability out of the box, so there is no need to attach an external case or something like that to kind of get a wireless charging there. So I think that's a cool feature. And this is the most exciting release of the year, I would say. I thought that Nokia Lumia 1020 was the most exciting device of the year, but 1520 trumped it, and we got a winner here. I would say this device is totally brilliant and to hold, and because of the hardware capabilities, and Nokia has done no compromise on anywhere with respect to the hardware. It's got the best processor, the massive battery there, and it's got a thin size, and the design is fantastic, and they've done everything the best they could do here. A few things which I don't like here is I'm not very comfortable using the nano SIM here, and I'm not a big fan of phablets, but I think even then this 6-inch device is very comfortable to hold just because of the thin bezels and the thin portfolio of the device. It's quite thin, as less than 9 mm thickness. And that's it from my end. This is Nokia Lumia 1520, and thanks for watching the video. Do subscribe to more of my videos and stay tuned. Thanks, buddies. Have a happy new year, and I'll meet you next year. Goodbye.